businesses have taken a hit in the economy, but for one local bakery, a plea for more customers could be its last hope.
ABC 40's Chantel McCabe explains why Gus and Paul's is on the verge of closing.
It's known as a place to get your favorite pastry, right on Sumner Ave in Springfield. Gus and Paul's Bakery has been serving the community since 1958. For the first time ever, the business is on the verge of closing.
I want to be a part of that, but I need to provide for my family, I need to provide for my employees, and I need to know that people, that's what they want.
Gordy Weissman, the owner, says a few weeks ago he decided it might finally be time. Like many store owners, he says the increased cost of ingredients and business expenses are really making it tough for his bakery to survive. So he wrote a letter to the community members to express his concerns. So far, Gordy says the support has been overwhelming.
Unbelievable. I almost cried. I had to go in the back. You know, I really did. It was just amazing.
But business expert Eric Gouvin from Western New England University says if Gus and Paul's is going to stay, they'll have to make some changes to adapt to the modern customer.
We're living in a time where consumers crave craft products. So we have craft brewers, we have craft distillers. If they were to position themselves as a craft bakery and convince folks that paying a little bit more, making a special trip is worth it for what you get, I think that could work.
But Gordy says even if he makes some adjustments to his business, he won't be changing everything. He won't be skimping on ingredients, and he'll still be making everything fresh daily.
You know, we don't use any preservatives in our products. If you really want to give your family good, healthy stuff to eat, then you should be buying from a local independent baker that makes it fresh from scratch on premises.
Gordy says he plans to care from the community to find ways to stay open, and he might add a new parking lot. In Springfield, Chantel McCabe, ABC 40.
Gordy says if he can find ways to keep the business, he would want to open locations in other cities around Springfield.